Welcome to Microsoft Flight Simulator on Vatsim. Today we're going to fly from Santa Barbara to Sedona in the Vision Jet. So let me go ahead and get the flight plan started. As you can see, it is in the morning, sun is rising, and it is also raining. It's going to be an interesting departure, but let's go ahead and get the flight plan started and we'll see you in a bit. Alright, flight plan is set. Go ahead and start the engines. Alright, good engine start. Let me go ahead and go through your checklist and get ready for taxi. Alright guys, let's go ahead and taxi to the active runway. We're gonna take runway 7 today. I got my charts open on my second screen. Runway 7 confirmed. And we are ready for takeoff. Go. Positive right, go. I'm going to turn the engine anti-ice on just in case. We're above 400 HEA, so let's go ahead and turn on the autopilot. And 50 knots. We're gonna raise the flaps. Let's go ahead and turn nav. And then max continuous thrust. Auto throttle. Ooh, look at the rain. You can see the ocean down there too.
Bye.
Almost reached cruising altitude. You can tell it's very bumpy up here. Not sure how I can fix it, if I should go to 300 instead. Maybe that will fix it. I don't know. I'm still learning, I'm not a real life pilot, so I'm learning every day. If you guys have suggestions, then let me know. Let's go through the cruise checklist. Thrust levers are set, ice protection as required, and then engine instrument system good. And let's all descent checklist for later, you don't need that. Have a beautiful view here though. We are at flight level 280, we are still on Vatsim, so currently no controllers. If we do get center online by any chance, you know, we will come back to that. Otherwise, I'm gonna check back in with you guys at our descent. Alright, and we are back. We have started our descent. It was pretty smooth for most of the flight at cruise, but now it's starting to get bumpy again. Hopefully it's gonna get better when we land, but we will see. For now, let's descend down to 8,000 feet. And we're going to do the GPS arrival runway 3 for Sedona. Thank you. Alright, I can see the runway now. A little bit high on the approach, but I mean, as you can tell, you can't really see anything. Whoa. Also, some heavy winds. Coming in a little hard, but no. That's alright. That's some crazy winds here. Almost greased it. It was like 60-70 feet per minute or something. I have no idea. It wasn't very smooth, but hey, we have no ILS. I should probably not be have been landing here at all. But interesting challenge, that's for sure.